the locals downtown is what the new complex will be called. It's expected to open for business next year. Just off North Edward Gary Street, the apartments will offer a great location and several amenities.
One good thing is we do have a sauna, so that's always fun, nice relaxing part. I always like to remind everyone that, you know, there's that work-life balance, and I know school can almost be like work, so it's sort of like you want to be able to relax.
Having more apartments downtown could help area businesses, for example, restaurants.
I think if there's like a big complex, it's just going to bring more people around here and like more people in walking distance, so hopefully it'll make business a lot busier for us.
The locals will likely attract Texas State students along with others who want to live downtown.
It's in a cool location, you're walking distance to cool restaurants, cool stores, pretty much anything you need. There's a CVS too, so I would definitely consider living there for sure.
The locals downtown offer 1 and 3 bedrooms and also a studio style. But don't wait too long to sign with them because their projected finish date is May 12th of 2017. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kelsey Favila.